Čus lidi, vítám vás u dalšího dílu ze hry Tiny Tina's Wonderlands. Jsme zpátky ve We Wild Dinkness. Jdeme udělat nějaké vedlejšáčky. Minule jsme pomohli Torgovi. Tímhle směrem úplně jít nechci, ale tady nějaký quest taky je, mám pocit. Toto? A ne, to je ještě jiná cesta zase. Tenhle.
Well, hey there, stranger. I'm afraid I can't stay and greet you properly, but I'm White Queen Murfetta, and I'm terribly charmed with your heroic personage. I'm about to head out on a mission, but if you better see your aid, go talk to old Murf.
I'm getting the hang of this killing business.
I have to address the troops. Now look alive, you Murfs. This here mission we're setting out upon is a Murf in danger and then some. That wicked old whiz card done Murfnapped our kinsman, and I aims to reclaim him. Let's move.
As you command, my wife queen. We'll defend you to the death, wife queen.
And keep your Murfin peepers peeled for them infected. Ain't aiming to get ate today.
Oh. Okay. Po kom, že to jdeme?
We're still alive, and that means there's always hope that things can get
better. Tomu říkám Dance Club. Old Murf.
There, Hoss. Got the look of a tough as Murf fighter, don't you? Well, that's a sight for these old eyes, because we got ourselves a whole heap of...
Štíletí jsou fakt divní, ti Murfové.
And all our fighters are off at the forward operating camp trying to take back our village. You hear to them blue ones?
Can't say as I have.
Modří.
They used to be our kinfolk, but they've been infected with something.
Old Murf, they's coming.
Murf and all the Murf and Murf.
Oh shit.
You're about to see for yourself. Take cover, y'all. Them blue ones is coming.
Šmoulové! On má brýle. O můj bože. Měj jich moc. Mám novou tu, novou speciálku, tuhle tu, teda myslím. Nice. Ke mlácení. Povídej, co mám dělat.
But there's no cure for the blue rage far as we know. College Murf was working on one before he got Murfnapped by that whiz card gargle snot. Speaking of which, Murfetta was trying to rescue that smarty pants. She should have checked in by now. Could you go make sure my wife queen's all right?
Proč všichni říkají wife queen?
I've got to see to the other Murfs around camp, make sure ain't no one got bit. Be careful out there, stranger. Gargle's not so wily one. Not to be trusted.
If anyone's hearing this, I'm in trouble. Gargle's not killed my queen's guard, and now he's...
Everything's fine. We're all fine here. We're just having tea and talking about our feelings.
Oh shit. Oh! Flyhack. What you got? Shit. All useless. Oh, vybušné květiny. Kostka. Co si ani nevšiml. Well, 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 what do we have here? New shotgun, perhaps? Hello? How big? No Murphin visitors. Zbohem, pánové. To je Gargamelova chaloupka, vole.
You were supposed to destroy the Murphs, not become their wife queen.
What are you even yapping about?
Don't you see? I created you.
Son?
It's
not true. It's Murphin impossible.
Search your feelings. You know it to be blue. I mean true. Damn it. Shut up.
Takže ona je jako šmoulinka, jo? Plot twist. Měj jich moc. Tahle zbraň je hodně dobrá, nebo ta sekundárka, ta schopnost. Ha, čau chytrolíne. No, není chytrolín, ale já si nemůžu vybavit jeho jméno. To nemůže být Kutil, ne? Kutil je jiný.
Listen, stranger. Garble Snot was forcing me to help him with his experiments. I had no choice. But I did discover the truth. Gargle Snot created the Blue Rage virus. It's all part of his grand plan to wipe out the Murphs for good. And I also learned that there is no cure. Our infected brethren are forever lost to us. All we can do now is give them the peace of death. I need you to do something for me.
Take this
recipe and gather the ingredients around the forest.
Cartography, my first love.
And Murphs, you might want to hurry, or Murfetta could be a bit more blue than you remember.
That Murph-licking Murph-Murfer. College Murph, please tell me you got a plan to save our wife queen.
I do indeed. I've sent the heroic-looking stranger to gather supplies for Garble Snot's mushroom enhancement potion. If my theory proves accurate, that should aid us in bypassing the barricaded village gate. I'll meet you at the forward operating base outside the village when you're done.
Proč se všichni takhle vypařují, tyjo? Všichni mají teleport tady. Azabel. Oh shit, já nemám skill. Dobré. Počkat, Azel, to byla ta kočka, že? Jeho. Která bývala. Počkat, jaký mám já prsten? Ability critical hit damage. Shit.
Shit.
Prodáme. What the? Oh, ok, už vím, na co jsou ty houby. Azrael, jo, tak se jmenovala ta kočka. Vy zabijete houby na stavění domů? What the? Zombie shroom. Shroomlet, ty vole. Tady je tolik druhů. Hej. You will pay for this. Toenail of Troll. Pane bože, musíme od trola získat jeho nechtíky na... no tak to je skvělý. Dobrá. Jo. Gonna push them all. Jo, tohle je fakt cool věc. Be wary, stranger. You're approaching the lair of the hate troll known only as... Kate the hate troll! OK. Může být hej, ale já mám brokovnici, která střílí krystaly. Anybody else cold? Ty kokos, to je dobré. Se mi zmrazilo, ona fakt řekla. Se mi zmrazil. Nice. What the fuck? To zní jako dobrá koupel. Rád se přidám, jak skončím tady. No, ti modří jsou fakt všude. On your guard, men. They're not your brothers anymore. Don't hold back. Don't hold back. No, na tyhle zmetky je rozhodně nejlepší milíčko. Počkej, tohle je polívka? Mňamy. Nice.
Commence the jumping, y'all. Eldon thinks my powers are cool. I've started lifting everything when he's around. Horses, carts, anvils. I lifted him once, but a wyvern snatched him and it took forever to get enough raw skag to lure it back. Ugh, rookie move.
What the?
Hot diggity Murph, it worked.
Parkour shroom. O můj bože, on to vypočítal úplně nejvíc brilantně. Respekt. To už moc nezbylo těch malých hajzlíků. Těch Murfů, jakože těch modrých je čím dál víc. Šmoulové jsou všude. Tohle je genocida šmolů úplně, tyjo. I když to jsou mrfové, ale jsou zlí, takže to je v pohodě všechno. Tyjo, ta vesnice je velká. Hop. Už to kástí? Oh no, oni ho dostali.
I'm so sorry, old Murph.
All according to plan. Delicious.
Gargle Snot, you come on out and show yourself. I'm a Murph and kill you for this.
As you wish, daughter. Time for our first and last father-daughter dance.
Nechceš trochu ohřát? Řekl jsem ohřát! Musím si se na nějaké ohnivé zbraně, tyjo. Moment, já mám zbraň, co střílí kotouče? Hustý, to jsem si všiml až teď. Moment, tak kolik ta zbraň má damage? 20x, a to je slabý. Konzum z 3 ammo per shot? Jesus, to je drahé. Tak je to tork. Ty ale tohle je dost dobrý. Novej spell. Musím se na nějakou lepší zbraň. Tak povídej. With Gargle Snot dead and the corrupted crystal cleansed, I think we Murphs can finally start rebuilding our lives. It's a real Murph and shame that old Murph won't be around to see it though. Truffle hunts won't never be the same without him. But you've done us a real kindness this day. There's no way I can thank you enough, but I hope this'll do.
Same spot, different day.
Oh hej, zrovna jsem mluvil o nové zbrani. And looky looky what I got. A fucking rocket launcher. Oh. Ok, chápu jak to funguje. Ale je to slabý jak svině. No hele, a kam půjdeme teďko? Tady máme jako vesnicu. Tady, Lady of the Lake, to je ten quest, co jsme dělali s Claptrapem minule. Tak bychom ho mohli finishnout. Co dělá tahle věc? OK. Blesky. Kvalitka. Oh, fuck. Tady je nějaký další quest zase. Help. Are you metal enough? Sure.
Like metal? Who am I kidding? Of course you do. Who doesn't? Well, there is a little battle of the bears taking place in the forest, and it might could use your talent. Do it for the metal.
Do it for a metal. Teďka si potřebujeme promluvit s Lady of the Lake a potom možná. Oh, počkat, tady je ten metalový quest.
Hey,
a ne.
The lake lady wants you lot to be a bit quieter. Now, you can stop the drumming, or I can stop it for you. Get me?
What the? Nick, Nick, your guys ain't like our music! Let's mutilate them!
Ty vole, ti jsou drsní.
Tell the Reaper I sent you!
What the? Kouzelníci.
It's eerily quiet, so I can only assume those goblins have been dealt with. Come on back, squire.
Nice. Počkej. Cash for the... What? On sbírá zuby?
Alright, listen up. Here's the deal. There's a weird little creature in the dankness who's got a need for teeth. A lot of teeth. And since you're so good at knocking the crap out of things, I think it's right up your alley, Tomodachi.
Okay. Takže Tooth Fairy chce zuby. Sure. Okay.
Sorted out that drumming problem. How about that spell?
Oh, so you're after the holy spell, mate, huh? Well, and you special. Look, honey, if you want a spell, you gotta talk to that bone-headed bozo, Mervin. But he'll only talk to you if you wield the gun sword Extra Caliber. Be warned, though. It's guarded by Mervin's lackey, Lance. It ain't a challenge for the frail of heart. Or arm.
Frail of arm? Look, lady, I've got more strength than my little servo motor than you've got in your entire... everything! In fact, I bet even my weak, scrawny, malnourished squire could take you on.
Oh, is that so? Well, let's go then, tough guy.
Squire, to arms!
Ach jo, proč musím bojovat proti všem, vždycky když je klap, tak naštve. Charge up the shots, baby! Kdo vymyšlí ty jména, tak by měl být nové povýšen, protože Extra Calibro jako Excalibur je geniální. Když půjdeme vlevo... Laptrapé, zavřeš někdy hubu? Potřebujeme, maják, pěkný. Tam je nějak, to bude ta Tooth Fairy. Hele, tam je nějaký rytíř, to bude on. Hej šéfe, přišel jsem si pro meč.
Fireballs! We've got to get across this bridge, but yon jerkwad and his merry jerks doth standeth in our way. Tell him to beat it.
Dvě tady všichni mluví.
Business on the other side, so let me cross before I get cross. Understand?
None this gnarly bridge shall pass, who do not kick it major ass. If ye would cross this righteous gap, you first must win King of the Cap, bro!
Já to bude miluju, jak oni mluví.
You wanna get across? You gotta beat the boss.
Oh, it's time to bring out the big guns. Try a slam attack on the way down. That'll shut that Malayance guy up.
Oh shit. Motherfucker! Do čeho, že mám praštit? Jo, ne tamhle. Yeah, sure he is. Got him! Oh, fuck me. Do prdele! To je úplně na dorast, jo. Aha, fakt že ono tam nejde doskočit, mi přijde normálně. The fuck? Už?
This part totally cheated. Let's kick their piss in.
What the fuck? Oh, Lenci, proč si furt naživu? Sklapni! Něco mi říká, že tu zbraň budu muset ve finále dát jemu. Soon I shall wield the mightiest weapon in all the land. Then no one will make fun of me. They suffer my wrath. What the? I can't take it off. What sorcery is this? Oh, I remember another part of the legend. Only a hand of noble birth may wield a blade of kingly worth, defeating the king. Luckily, I'm prepared for this. Počkej, zabij mimika, ty tupče. Baby mimik? Ne, to je babí mimik, sorry. Vy jste si tu vzali jako kde? Summon from Claptrap. Dobré. Tak král bude určitě nadšený, že mají vytáhnout nějaký meč. King Archer. Jsem ho měl zkusit vytáhnout já ten meč. Určitě by mi to šlo lépe než jemu. Vzhledem k tomu, že mu záleží jenom na jemu samotném. Víte co? Tady děje.
Greetings, your majesty. I've come to bring you a summons.
You dare to enter my court and issue a summons to me, King Archer, master of this realm and lord of these wooded halls? Very well. Whatsoever your quest may be, I accept. But we are in court, so I would hear your summons before departing. We must observe the formalities here.
Ten typek je víc milý než Claptrap. Mad respect.
I, Sir Claptrap, hereby summon King Archie, first of his dumb name, for though his weak, noodly arms pale and
pane bože, to je kreten.
I need him to get off his pampered butt to pull extra caliber out of this rock so he can give it to me. And summons.
Skvělý. Fakt boží. Claptrape, já tě střelím, při sám bohu. Snad děláš srandu? Jo! O můj bože. Takže já jsem zabil krále, jenom proto, že Claptrap je kretén. Ha, klasika. Hold up. To vypadá podezřele, víte jak. Tak jo, jdem pro extra kalibr. To bude vtipný. On tam furt je ten mimik? Gold. Fancy. A je fuč.
Man, the legends made it sound like that was supposed to be way harder. Whatever, throw that bad boy on my back. Time to ditch this old wooden junk for the new hotness.
Ach jo.
I can feel the power!
Tak se mi to líbí. Ah, fuck. Jsem si myslel, že jsem se ho zbavil na dobro. Jak může tohle idiota někdo mít rád? Ah, teď když nad tím tak uvažuju, tak vlastně ho nikdo nikdy neměl rád. Huh. Well, shit. Tam se musím dostat zadem, takže to asi... Oh shit, to kurva nepůjde. Wake the fuck up.
Okay, now to open the ancient and storied gates of Mervyn's domain. Let's see, these elvish symbols say... Friend and enter. Ooh, idea! Squire, what's the Elvish word for friend?
You having a laugh? I barely know the common word for friend.
Ugh, fine. Mervyn, 'tis I, Sir Claptrap, mightiest of heroes. I come bearing extra caliber. So, open up.
Enter.
Ale no tak. Mervyn, ty jsi tyž slabý, tyjo. Mohl necháš projít, tyjo. No, tady to dneska ukončíme. Příště půjdeme k Mervynovi. Mervynovi? K Mervynovi. A pak půjdeme na nějaké další asi ještě questy tady. Ještě tu jsou dva. A pak je tu ještě i ten obelisk, ten bych tež rád udělal. Ten možná uděláme po tom questu, co doděláme teďko. Každopádně děkuji za sledování a budu se na vás těšit u dalšího dílu zase někdy příště. Tak zatím čus.